Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom taking you to Lincoln now, where a man's body has been found. Investigators say someone from a roofing company spotted the body that washed up in the Blackstone River along the Blackstone River Parkway. The person's identity has not been released yet, and it's not clear how they died. The investigation has been turned over to the state medical examiner.